At Caterpillar, we want students to dream big, really, really big. That's why we're a proud sponsor of the first robotics competition, the ultimate sport for the mind.
Drivers behind the line, ready, 3, 2, 1, power up!
Teams of high school students are challenged to build industrial-sized robots under strict rules with limited time and resources. The focus is on collaboration.
Teamwork is really important because without it, then you really don't get anywhere. Because you need teamwork to do prototyping, to come up with ideas. Without teamwork, then you don't have a working robot at all.
What they might not know is the skills they're developing now are exactly the ones we're looking for in the future.
If you're a part of FIRST Robotics, you've gotten a little taste of what it feels like to be an engineer. You'll be speaking with them and you have to remind yourself that these are 15, 16, 17, 18 year olds who are speaking at this level of which I would hear, you know, walking past the conference room of engineers collaborating for a project.
Something else they might not realize, Caterpillar builds what are essentially the world's biggest robots, trucks that drive themselves. There's no one inside. Cat MineStar Solutions is the global leader in mining autonomy, the driving force behind safe, productive, proven autonomous operations on the surface and underground. Caterpillar also enables remote control or semi-autonomous equipment systems for dozing, excavation, loading, and compaction, which gives operators full line-of-sight control from safe working distances, not unlike what these kids are doing with FIRST, but on a massive scale.
I was watching the Mars lander live on TV, and they mentioned that the Mars lander had 500,000 lines of code. So I asked my Caterpillar colleagues, you know, well, how many lines of code does it take to do autonomy with a Caterpillar truck? And it really takes the same amount of code. The level of technology in a large piece of Earth moving equipment is literally similar to what it would take to put a lander on Mars.
Cat autonomous trucks have hauled more than 4 billion tons of material while traveling millions of miles, all with no time lost due to injuries. Making it so these machines can do the work is challenging and rewarding, and in the future, we'll continue to need the best and the brightest.
So I would have never considered engineering, and this has just opened my eyes. I'm like, I could do this for a living, and that's just where I think I want to go. I want to go into an engineering field.